The sentence for the brutal, sexually motivated murder of Zara Alina is imprisonment for life. The defendant will serve 38 years as the minimum term.
Today, yet another violent man has been sentenced for the horrific murder of yet another innocent woman. Zara Alina's future was stolen by someone with no regard for her life or the laws of our land she spent her days working to uphold. After Bieber and Nicole, after Sarah, after Sabina, after Zara, and after the many other women whose lives have been brutally cut short at the hands of men, when is this going to end? My promise to Zara's loved ones, to women, and to all Londoners is that as Mayor, City Hall stands with you. And we will not rest until our city becomes a place where no woman or girl ever fears for their safety in their home or our streets.